We know from the first part of the question that the period is given by t equals 2 pi root l over g.